said, George Washington said, never allow Islam among the slaves. Why? Because it gives them power. It connects them to the source of their creation, which was God himself. So after a certain point, the slaves wanted God. They had a longing in their nature to know God. So the slave master said, well, I want you to be a slave and you want to know God. Let's come up with a compromise. How about we give you a form of Jesus' teaching? We'll call it Christianity.